bienvenue à la Belle Lilloise, bienvenue ici à Paris pour cette nouvelle édition du Ring. Je suis très honorée de vous présenter une jeune artiste qui cartonne déjà dans le monde entier. Elle a tout juste 20 ans, elle a une voix incroyable.
Sa musique, c'est entre pop et soul. Mesdames et messieurs, je vous demande de faire une véritable ovation, s'il vous plaît, pour la jeune Ella. Entre dans l'arène musicale pour la première fois à Paris. Elle est venue spécialement pour nous ce soir pour le ring. Ella Hir. Going home, had a hell of a day. And all I know is I'm happy to see your face. I said it before and I'll say it again. But I can tell what it is on your mind. I know it well, cause we've been here a thousand times. I said it before and I'll say it again. You don't need to worry.
First songs I ever put out in the UK. This is Deeper.
There's something about the little thing you say. It doesn't sink in. And you pulled apart my head because I'm scared. I can't lie. I don't feel the same inside. I can't decide. If I have the heart to confess, yeah. And I don't think I'm ready to go in this heavy. I thought we would take it slow, yeah. And now you got that feeling, you said that you mean it. But for me, I just don't know.
something that I needed in the north, but it takes two, and I don't feel the same as you. When I think back, oh, I see now I always do. And I don't think I'm ready to go in the selfie. I thought we would say get so low, yeah. And now you got that feeling, you said that you mean it. But for me, I just don't know. So I want all of you guys to join in as much as possible. Let's have some fun. I could play any game for you. I could say what you want me to. I could lie. I could lie. 'Cause you're seeing a little more, but I'm stuck in the middle. Oh, but I try. But I tried, oh, but I need time and I need space, oh, Lord. I need to live without your face, oh. But if I go, will you love me? Will you love me until I can? And do you know, will you want me? Will you want me like that? And if I we'll be right back.
Thank you so much, guys. I've had so much fun. I hope you have too. This is gonna be my last song. The song is called Come Back. Let's go! Put your hands together for me. Cause this is the last song, we're gonna have some fun now. I wanna see you all dancing with me and getting involved. And if you catch the lyrics, sing along.
Sleeping around, he says it's nothing with a lipstick on his mouth. And you might think he doesn't care that much at all, but they always come, yeah, they always come. Oh, when he returns, he puts you in a situation, but it's too late to have that kind of conversation. It's not your job to show this boy some education, no. Now ain't nobody out, we never see.
Thank you for being here with us on the ring. C'était la première télévision française de Ella Hir, ici, dans le ring, dans l'arène musicale. On est fiers. Une ovation, s'il vous plaît, pour Ella Hir et son groupe. Come Back, c'est le nouveau single d'Ella Hir. Bientôt l'album, soyez patients. Mais en tout cas, on a été très, très enchantés et heureux de l'avoir ici avec nous. Bien sûr, vous regarderez l'émission dans son intégralité et notamment sur Deezer. Well, I know you have your train now. Yeah, but is it possible just to have a little comeback a cappella just for us? Exclusivity. Please, give me that. Pour vous montrer encore plus fort la voix de cette jeune chanteuse anglaise qui cartonne déjà dans le monde entier. Alors nous, on a un cadeau pour elle. You remember Charles Berberian, our painter?
Yes.
Voilà un des posters. This is one of the posters he made.
Oh, thank
for
you so much.
There's another one over there.
Oh,
so as I give you this, I keep this and this.
You want this?
No. Yeah, I won't keep it.
You can have this.
I love this one. Est-ce que ça te plaît? Do you enjoy?
It's beautiful. You organize yourself? I love the hair.
Yeah. Hair everywhere. À tout de suite. Merci beaucoup.
Thank you.
Elle a l'air géniale, on a adoré. Franchement, une voix phénoménale. Hein.
Belle énergie, bien, bon groupe et très très bon son. Très agréable, belle découverte.
Super jolie, en plus elle a vraiment la pêche et c'est la première fois que je la vois et ça cartonne.
Démentielle, vraiment elle a une voix de...
Elle est ouf.
Voilà.